Passers-by saw the vehicle shaking and helped the children, aged 2 and 5, get out.